my chaos corner.
I saw you. I swear I saw you. Who are you? You seem so real. But did I see you? You have no eyes. But they look directly into mine. You have no face. Yet in my hand it laid. You have no feet. Yet somehow there you stood. What's your name? A moment it took for me to see that I don't know you. That I cannot see you. What's behind you, I somehow can't see through you. Like a thick mass of nothingness, I can imagine touching. But how real can you be if once my mind stops? You are nothing. But to what point are you only my imagination? If your face was felt by my hand and you have no hands, yet somehow you managed to pull me a little bit closer. I close my eyes, and out come sounds of laughter. Now imagine you to fill my feelings, yet that gets me thinking. How real is really anything? When you felt so real before you disappeared. If even nothing, no skin, no face, bones or flesh, I can feel, hear, see or touch. What corresponds to reality? Just tell me, what's your name? The name of what I see.